The wire covers Miami County, where a traffic stop led to drug arrests. State police pulled over 42-year-old Tiffany Rail of Kokomo for running a stop sign. A police canine sniffed out drugs in the car. Police found meth, pills, and drug paraphernalia. They also say a child was in the vehicle. They arrested Rail and a passenger, 53-year-old Bernard Brock of Logansport. Both are facing drug and neglect of dependent charges.